Hey there, loyal viewers. I'm hoping you are all doing well or fantastic or whatever you feel you should be feeling right now. I myself not doing so great. I've been in screaming pain all day because I've somehow done my neck in. I cannot for the life of me think how I have hurt it this bad. It's excruciating. It really is, and it's just, it's come out of nowhere. There is really, I cannot think of an event that would cause me this much pain. Oh, come on, this is ridiculous. But nevertheless, I have it, so, pain. That's my team today. Anyway, I was talking to a friend about art films. You know, art films, basically, when you film something after writing a script, and you realize your entire movie is shit, you change the shades on some of the camera lenses and call it an art film. So basically, every episode of this show is an art film. My friend seems to think there's a lot of talent involved in them, that they're really intense and abstract and artistic and you know what? They're not. I could make an art film, okay? In fact, I will make an art film. You see my point though, it isn't that difficult. I did that in 12 seconds. I mean, I didn't make it in 12 seconds, but there was a 12 second long little movie thing there, yeah? It only took me like 10 minutes to make, okay? And most of that was just me trying to make my laptop work, so you know, it's not hard. If you disagree, that's what the comments section's for. I want more comments. You people are being assholes, alright? Comments section. I take back the asshole thing. Don't unsubscribe. I'm done.